Boss and Tars are the best of friends once again. Frolicking through the fields of Planet Far without a care in the world. Tars is still the king of the fucklings, but a kinder one after Boss's mental meltdown.
Thank you. Yeah. Fucking.
living were on one side, and the dead were on another. Boss looked at Tars with a bit of fear in his eyes, knowing this fight would be different, but Tars just couldn't give a fuck.
We'll be right back. did he do to you?
Boss. Come closer. Closer. I have something to tell you.
I'm listening.
Song.
And so, as the fucking rallied his troops, Boss and his fuckling allies brought the shattered remains of Tars back to their camp, hoping desperately that he could be fixed. Thank you.
Does it hurt at all?
Toxic gas expelled, and his body freed of torment. The fucking sighed in contentment and looked upon Voss with newfound respect and admiration. They embraced, tears streaming down their cheeks as they thought maybe things might be okay after all. And then they heard someone approach.
We did it. We saved times. Put this brain capacitor in this toaster.
Thank you.
scimitars. You burnt the toast.